Perhaps then we will realize that what we choose to see with our physical eyes of this material world is only an illusion, and the real things are those that are invisible.